Here is episode 21. Let's get into it.
I met the grandmother and the clear the point. She was cheerful as ever.
I got into an archery contest with Kitangi last night.
You know you bring these woes.
Like
upon
I said,
Skyrim.
I would go gather it myself if I had the skill to fly an eagle.
You know you can easily win. No good at all. Although this was a very short contest.
You were good at this. I struggle with this weed myself.
Essentially, please don't say I have to fucking do this again.
This is good. You are way better than me at this stuff.
Your technique is what makes this easy.
Nonsense. You are the one who found the moss and did the weaving.
And you taught me how to do it. You really are an excellent teacher, Netu. Just like Nafika and Tahewu said you were.
I never thought... Wait. Nafika said that? And Tahewu?
Of course. They know you can do great things. Even if you don't believe it.
Thanks. It actually felt pretty good to show you what I know. Leave me alone.
Oh my god, no. Oh, thank the fucking Lord.
You had better hope Nafika does not see you wearing that robe.
My mother wove this, and I will not hear a word against it.
Oh, I do not come wailing to me when Nafika has things to say.
I do not know where it went wrong.
Duty calls me to the healing circle. Will you meet me there? My friend will soon become one with Ewa. And it would gladden his spirit immensely to see the Sarantu returned. Hello, old friend. I bring you herbs for the pain and something else. The Sarantu and Aranahe are friends, and one should always be surrounded by friends as our final moment beckons.
The Sarantu returned in my final days. My grandmother once loved one of you. I grew up with the songs of your clan.
Perhaps our young Sarantu friend could sing?
I know one song, not the words, but...
Mm-hmm.
thank you. I face death with the songs of my grandmother clear in my heart. I shall tell her of this moment when I see her in Awa.
Of course. Rest. When death comes, I will be at your side. Come, we will talk more outside.
Your friend seems brave in the face of death.
What courage is there in death? The dead fear nothing, for only the living have something to lose. Such loss cuts to the core of who we are. I see it in my friend, Tsukiri. They lost a close friend recently. You brought great comfort to my friend in his last days. Perhaps you can make headway with Tsukiri where I did not.
They say the Sarandu brought people together with stories. I would like to try.
You are a credit to them. Tsukiri likes to while away the hours at Weaver's Flourish. I suspect you will find them there, stewing in their grief.
But those bears were twice their normal size.
You should remember that more is not necessarily better.
Their shapes were strange and uneven, yes. They have this thing called fight dancing.
And who are you?
Etua is right.
Really?
The sky people are
strong. Oh, yes. They fight, also dance.
You are heading into the wild woods?
Do not fear. The silk of my god is thickly woven.
You there. Come. Quickly now. Please.
Come. I can help.
Someone is nearby.
Ah! Hello? There you are!
We are friends!
You are welcome here.
Where is this shell, Eteko? Nowhere.
Tsukiri? Kaya thought I might find you here. Are you looking for something?
Nothing that can be found. My friend, Eteko, he liked to joke. Thank. Obsessed with discovery and adventure, too. Tried to make me believe he saw some mysterious colorful shell up here. A shell. Up here. What a liar. I told him he was lying. He said he would find the shell again and prove me wrong. Then went and got himself killed on the hunt. The fool.
Would finding the shell bring you comfort? Having something that was important to your friend.
It does not exist.
It is another one of his pranks. That is all.
Tsugiri's shell. Has to be. I have good news. I found Eiteko's shell. Here. For you to remember your friend.
No. Oh. Eiteko. You were telling the truth. And I was so sure he was just... What a terrible friend I was. He promised once I blew into this shell, I would understand. That it was eerie and haunting. This will be my apology to him then. This is the haunting sound Eiteko wanted me to hear.
Haunting is the right word.
Eiteko has pranked me once again. I cannot wait to join him in Ewa and share this with him. Haunting. Come see me once I have joined with Eiteko and Ewa. He will be so happy to be proven right. Katnot knows what is best.
Am I gonna have to take on that whole fucking shit? Definitely not gonna force myself to take on that right now.
Thank you.
need more arrows. It's another dredging machine.
There's a lot of damn people. If I could just come in here and get what I need to get. That wasn't too difficult. Only every fucking place is like that.
thank you for these gifts.
Give me a sec, guys.
Easy there. Don't worry. There you go.
Is this it?
It is beautiful, daughter. Is it not?
All of our home is beautiful, including this place. What drew you here? Before the Sky Peoples corrupted it.
The worries I carry with me, they cannot follow me here. In this place, I can find peace, quiet, balance.
Then it is good it is yours again, Mother.
Sarentu, the Sky People's filth chokes this place no more. It is your doing, yes?
Just trying to help.
No need to be humble, my friend. My mother has her old spot back, thanks to you.
I do not claim this place for myself, Vefilu. While I am eager to see the toppling of even more Sky People's towers, you and our new friend here could do well to seek calm in between. This is a good spot to find balance, to reflect on what we are all fighting. It is ours again.
How does this place work anyway?
I would quiet myself here, and then release my frustrations to the winds. When I felt the lightness in my heart, it meant those sorrows were dispelled into dust. We all deserve a simple reprieve. To center ourselves. You, our Sarentu friend, you should try.
Well, it is certainly beautiful here again. Is this not near the old cave? The one where you taught me to fish?
It's going to be difficult.
This land. This beauty drawn in so many shapes and forms. Such incredible wonders all around. They need to be protected. This is something the Sarantu wanted everybody to remember.
Ow.
Time for rest.
There is no honor.
I am working on a new piece to play to the King Lord.
Maybe something I have will help you in the hunt.
Over here, friend. That scent. The sweetness of the Kinglaw flowers is putting a smile on everyone's face. A new queen has been born already. And thanks to you, this is no longer the only nest. The forest is ready for the Kinglaw to return. But they need our help. Home Tree is all the new queen knows.
I'd like to help her. If she lets me.
She will. A steady heart sees steady wings, you remember? All she needs is for you to guide her into the forest. She will choose the tree to make her new home. But watch her closely. She will tell you when to stop and where to go. Avoid perils, especially water.
I will keep her out of danger as much as I can.
If you do not, she will fly away. Maybe even all the way back here. Unless she stops at a flower to feed.
My friend, it's time we found you a new nest. Looks like you had a good feed. Let's go and find your tree. No!
Oh, come on! Fuck off.
We can always meet back here if something goes wrong. slowly, steady. Each step will get you closer to your new home. Oops, don't like getting wet. Sorry, I'll try to be more careful. Found it. We're almost there. Shh, let's keep our calm.
Jesus Christ.
We made it. May your new home bring you joy.
And that is where we're gonna leave it for this episode. Thanks for watching. Please like, comment, subscribe. And have a nice day.